everybody.
In yesterday's vlog, I said I could get this new Jurassic World app. I got it, and it's really cool. It's the Triceratops. The name of this app is iCarlton AR. So how it works, you have to press on the app to choose which one you want. I'm doing single user. I'm going to do the Indominus Rex. So you just do this. It says wait. When you just press wait, it becomes an Indominus Rex. It can move around places. It looks pretty cool. It looks like the Indominus Rex is sitting on the book. You have to point the app at the Indominus Rex, but sometimes it moves around. See, when you move around, it goes here and go here. It's a live 3D image, and that is not the Indominus Rex. That is my goofy brother. Let's take a look at the other characters. Okay. I'm doing the T-Rex now. Where'd it go?
Anakin looks good.
Now the T-Rex is working. What the?
What is that?
Is it on your face, Danny? And it's also a 3D image. You do it in the T-Rex because it's smaller.
Yeah, it can catch the T-Rex.
I'm gonna go onto the Triceratops now. He's slower than the Stegosaurus, but obviously. Yeah.